are you?
Well, if I was any better, I'd be you.
And if I were any better, I'd be twins.
Now, see, I used to say that, but I'm big enough to be twins, so I kind of backed away from that one.
That's smart. Not a bad idea. So why would you ever want this? Well, because I got tired of using the milk cream that I was using. My partner calls me Don Knox. Because, guess who's been here? Don Knox. This is my stage rig right here. This is one I actually carry to work with me. So they pop in, they pop out, they lock me into place, pull on a harness, and then drop it, and they don't jump out. Why would you want that?
Yeah,
I know. I agree. This is like too easy.
I love when you go, watch this, you throw it, you go about that far and it's long.
Right.
Yeah, exactly.
Non-nots.
I'm guessing. I'm absolutely
not. Most of us are. Yep.
I gotta have a 50-foot table to take a throat fucking pocket flat every time.
Darn right. Darn right it's gonna work.
Are you on the stores yet or what?
We're working on that. We're gonna come